Shirt.com just for free. You can get just for now. You can get the Pretty Passers with us because we are the players on the front of us. Just kidding. You can get shirts of us in our own sales. Make sure you get it. Just down. If you want to join us, press here and join us. Don't forget to hit the like button with the bell and like the video. If you don't, you don't. And this will happen. If you're trying to work out and you hurt your butt, you can't push up, you have to like this video so you can get more muscles. And also, don't forget, you can get us on it and with the Freddies, all the Freddy characters. That means and this is my sister Bryce. So she's actually my sister. So we are the players of the Freddy Fazbear's. Okay, that's me, AJ. And what about Bryce? Bryce, show yourself.
Show yourself. I'm ready to learn.
And actually, you can get shirts with us and us. You can get pictures of us, Freddy, and anything. And you can put it with the pizza. The people who made the pizza made us, not with spray. That would be best. So, we decided to make a great one. It's on the beach with Freddy Fazbear and my whole family. And my grandma, my mom, that's the whole. I actually from Florida. I actually from Philippines. Last time, I made my friend in my video. So the last video, we actually discovered the whole thing. You go on an adventure, and you try to watch them. In the last episode, we actually so cool. Everything could be like, Molly, Holly, Holly, coin. So, we decided to help me make the band. So we tried to. We actually did. And so, we want to create out. This time on, we have two videos to watch. Which one would you choose? That one or that one? This one is for Freddy Fazbear's and us. This one is Crafty TV and Star Wars. So, pick one if you want to choose. Ding ding ding. Oh, you want both? So, if you mix it together, it's with FGTV! Bro, we have the shirts of FGTV every time. We never run out. We have like 100. We never run out. The people who made us, great. So, make sure hit the like button, click the bell on GretShirt.com, and bye!